The winner in the short class, Anna Vitalova. As the overall winner, she will receive this award, as well as she could apply for the Elite Pro Card. And now we think